Well, if you feel good, what's the next step? Just get cleared by the doctors? Have you been cleared even?
Yeah, the next step is get cleared. We don't know yet. I've had no setbacks for sure.
You've come back from injury before. What's the key to not being tentative when you get that first game back?
This one I think it's just trying to keep it simple and just get the confidence back, make the easy play when you have it, get back to rhythm. I think that's the key point, get back to the game.
Does your partner at all help you, like who you're paired with in terms of, a steadying influence, like whether it's Daly or Letang, whoever it is?
Well, it's always about talking, communication. When you get back out there, you want to hear your partner help you. And you want to do the same thing. You want to get into a game, be loud, talk out there. And I think that's one of the basics, and it makes the game easy. Even a simple thing, but it makes the game easier.
You played with, obviously, Brooks was a teammate here, and that just your impressions of the hit and, him as a player.
Well, it's done and over with. It happened. We can't do anything about it now. We just have to focus on our game.